Breaking news just coming in. Arun Khan bail hearing in the High Court is underway right now. Amit Desai is arguing for Arun's friend Arbaaz Merchant. The Narcotics Control Bureau is going to be presenting their arguments in court next. Day two of Arun Khan bail hearing in High Court has just started. We're getting you every single detail, every single update from court. And right now what we know is that Amit Desai is arguing on behalf of Arbaaz Merchant, talking about the various sections under which Arun Khan and the other two, Arbaaz Merchant and Munmun Dhamecha, were booked. Arun Khan bail hearing is in High Court right now. This is day two of the hearing, and we have some details coming in of what is being said in court today. Mustafa continues to be with us. Mustafa, get us the very latest.
Well, yes. Arguing just 10 minutes back in his entire argument. As of now, he has mainly focused on the section which have applied. As Sahil was telling us earlier, is that there are sections like 27A of the NDPS Act, which are stringent sections in dealing with the financing, harboring of drugs, and also conspiracy. Remember, in the Sessions Court had accepted the fact that there is a conspiracy being established, and hence the rigors of Section 31 is applied, and hence these sections are non-billable, and hence the bail was denied to Arun Khan and other two accused. Now, when it comes to the High Court, the same arguments are being made. Amit Desai is saying that on the first day when these accused were arrested, there was nothing like the talks of the applying of Section 27A. But slowly, as the case progressed, it is their case that these people are involved in a conspiracy. What the lawyers, defense lawyers, are saying that these are first-time offenders who needs counseling, even if consumption, because drugs has been found on Arbaaz Merchant, and Amit Desai is arguing for Arbaaz Merchant, that even if there is a possession being found, the punishment is of maximum 1 year. They should not be kept behind bars and in jail for so long. That's the argument which has been extended as of now. We'll have to wait and see for what more arguments comes up by Amit Desai. What we're hearing as of now is he's giving various citations and judgments in this entire case. Back to you.
Also, Mustafa, get us an idea or details about what the Narcotics Control Bureau is going to say, presenting the case, pushing for further judicial custody of Arun Khan and the others in this case. All right, we'll go back to Mustafa in a bit from now, but that's the big story that we're getting at this hour, where Amit Desai is arguing on behalf of Arbaaz Merchant, the other accused in this case, saying that Arbaaz Merchant was arrested illegally. That's the argument that has been made by Amit Desai. We'll have Anil Singh, in fact, later argue on behalf of the Narcotics Control Bureau. You remember yesterday, Mukul Rohatgi was arguing on behalf of Arun Khan, arguing in court, pushing for his bail, saying that there is no proof against him whatsoever. Nothing has been found in Arun Khan, and that there is no proof that he, in fact, was involved in peddling, as is being alleged by the Narcotics Control Bureau.